Day four. All right. Oh, goody. Morning, Sal. My journey has come to an end. As you know, I don't have a family to come home to, but that's not what matters to me. I'm looking forward to the smell of my hometown. I think the smell of your hometown is probably dying people right now. Great. So, can I do anything with the table? Do I have any stuff to put on the table? No, I can't put the game buddy on the table. So, yeah. Oh, here we go. Yes, Sal. Where is everyone? Dead, from what I understand. Or in jail, like me. You could come visit me. Come check out your table, bro. Sal, you gotta come visit me. You gotta get me out of here. You gotta get me the fuck out of this place, man. Come on. Bro, please. Come get me. Bring me some food, for God's sake. I haven't eaten in 4 days. Charlotte can send me posters, but she can't send me a goddamn bear claw. Morning, I sold my house and my food and one of my lungs. But don't worry. Oh, God. Trigors, huh? Oh, no. Oh, no. Not this game. Oh, no. Ah! Ah! Oops, damn. Ah! Okay. Hi, Charlotte. The streets used to be so lively, now they are just silent. Happy buddy, why did you sell your lung to give me that shitty game? Why? Why would you do this to me? Why would you give me this? Why would you give me this rage game? I mean, this happy, wonderful... Ah! Happy? Happy? Happy, happy! Oh, what the fuck? Well, hey, it's impossible! This is fucking impossible! That's bullshit! Yes, please. Oh, send me the gramophone, please. Please send me the gramophone, send me some tunes. Send me some sweet jams, please. Okay, you can't get under it. You can't get under it. You can't jump over it. It's fucking impossible. You sent me a buggy game, happy buddy. Fuck you. You know what's going on here? The virus, the organs, the blood? No, I do not. I haven't seen any blood. All I've seen is confetti and cantaloupe and crappy artwork. Well, that crappy artwork. This one is kind of creepy, but nice. This one is nice. And shitty games. Oh, God, now what? Give me a drink of water. Mistakes were made. I, Dr. Money, want to personally apologize for any inconveniences that might have arisen from the virus of our creation. Please accept this framed picture of Money as consolation. Money survives all hardship. Your mom survived all hardship. How about that? Hi, Sal. People are dying, their organs are failing because of an antidote for the virus, and everyone is infected. I wonder if I am too. Oh, Sal, you gotta come get me out of here. You gotta come see my- come see your table, dude. I'm running out of wall space, too. Oh, God. Never mind. There seems to be a huge market for working organs now. Dr. Money has a big supply and everyone is rushing to the stores and spending all their money, but those organs are not what they seem. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, no. You cannot have my organs. No, sir. No, ma'am. No. No. Uh-uh. It's impossible. This is bullshit. Oh! 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 Fuck. Anyone who uses the doctor's organs dies a couple hours later. I don't think I am. Ah! Damn it! Ah, there we go. Ah. Hang on. Oh, fuck. Thanks, Charlotte. How much of the outside world can you hear in your cell? How high are you even up? Oh, I'm so high right now. I guess I can't know. Ah? I hear you, Charlotte. I hear you. Oh God, is that you? That's gotta be you. I hear Charlotte. I hear your music. I hear it. I hear it. I hear it. I hear it. Okay, so if you're that close, can you just like throw me up a cruller or something? I've been here for 4 days. I'm starving to death. The days are getting longer. It's not just my imagination. This is, they're legit getting longer. And oh fuck, yeah, they are legit getting longer, and this is worrying me like a lot. Could you? Yes, I could. I turned it up extra loud for you. There's no time, no music. Yeah, I feel lonely. So do I. Ugh. Of course I could play the music again, but is it worth it? It will never be the same magical moment again. No, it won't, but that just one moment in between all of the dreary ones, you forgot a space there. Yeah, it was nice. It was very nice, Charlotte. Thank you. Ugh. I don't want to play the impossible game anymore. Oh, God. This can't go on for- No, it can't. No, it can't. Let me the fuck out of here. Let me out. Please, let me out. I'm all out of poppers. I don't want to play that stupid game anymore. I don't have anything to put on my table. I can't even make a leash for my pet. I want to take my pet for a walk. Hey, let me out of here. I want to take my bug for a friggin' walk. He's got to pee. So do I. I literally don't have a pot to piss in. I don't even know how many people are dead. I'm afraid to look. I can only see what's outside my window, and I see nothing but blood. I think I'm alone. No, you're not. I'm still here, Charlotte. I am still here. Please help me. Please. The city's lights are going out. Oh, God. The town has no electricity anymore. The only lights I see are coming from the prison. Good. Come to the prison. Come help me. Come get me out of here. Please come get me out of here. Oh, fuck. Here we go. One more day. Really? Am I almost at the end of this? I don't want to play this game anymore, and yet... Ah! Ah! Tomorrow evening, yes. What? Until then, you must come... I can't! I will wait. Charlotte, honey. Honey, I can't. I'm stuck here. I cannot leave. You're gonna have to get your ass out of the bakery and come get me out of here. Okay? If you can't make it, well, I fear this world. No. Oh, shit. I can't leave. God damn it. Charlotte, you do know I'm in jail, right? You do know what a prison is, don't you? It's where people go and they get locked in and they can't fucking get out. That's the entire point of the prison. If I could just open this door and walk out, that would defeat the whole purpose of me being in prison, whatever the hell that... Cake? Food? Yes, thank you. I loved it. Thank you. Thank you, Charlotte. It was delicious. Finally, some food. Okay, it's all good. Thank you, Charlotte. Oh man, I appreciate that. Sal, did you hear that one? Yes. I will just go sleep in some empty apartment. Oh, I want to see you too. Please get me out of here, Sal. Jesus. I mean, obviously, you know where to send the fucking letters. Come on. You and Charlotte, grab Charlotte. Y'all get a hacksaw or some lockpicks or a bomb or something and get me the fuck out of here. Okay? Please. You're probably still in that cell. Yes. Thank you, Sal. Yes, please come visit me. Happy, buddy? Yes, I'm playing my games. Yes, I'm happy. Thank you, happy buddy. I got a cake. My friend is going to come visit me. It's going to be okay. It's going to be fine. It's going to be just fine. It's going to be fine. And I have my bug, and I have... Yes, happy buddy. I am happy but tired. Sleep, buddy, sleep. Yes, you too. Good night, happy buddy. Thank you for the... Tomorrow it will all end. Oh, good. Thank you, buddy. Thank you, happy buddy. Thank you for the cake, Charlotte. Thank you for the table, Sal. Thank you for the games, happy buddy. I'm going to bed. Good night.